Jeff Stork served as head coach for the 2000 season, while Marv Dunphy worked with the U.S. Olympic team. The former Pepperdine All-American helped the Waves win an MPSF regular season title and make it to the semifinals of the NCAA championships. That would be the first of six national championship appearances this decade for Pepperdine. Dunphy returned in 2001, and his teams were the NCAA runner-up in 2002 and the semifinalist in 2003. Brad Keenan was named the ABCA National Player of the Year in 2002. And the Waves got back on top in 2005, earning the program's fifth NCAA title with a five-set victory over UCLA at Pauley Pavilion. Sean Rooney was both the ABCA National Player of the Year and the NCAA's tournament's most valuable player. John Parfit and Jonathan Winder also made the all-tournament team. Following in Keenan's and Rooney's footsteps, the Waves would add two more National Players of the Year this decade with Jonathan Winder in 2007 and Paul Carroll in 2009. That duo helped Pepperdine make the NCAA semifinals in 2007 and the NCAA championship match in 2008. Scott Wong, Bo Daniels, Fred Winters, and Andy Hine were also All-American first teamers in this decade. Also in 2008, Rooney won a gold medal with the U.S. Olympic team.